Dude, I don't know how to get this thing started. What do we do?
Dude, it's recording, dude.
No, it's not.
Yes, that's what that red light is, right there.
No, that red light right there is like the low battery.
Oh my god, dude. Just give it here.
Oh, fine, take it. Oh, we were recording. Sorry about that, guys. So, welcome back to the channel. It really hadn't been that long. It has been a while. But thank you for sticking around. Thank you for jumping into this video. What we got, dude?
We got some fog lights to install, man.
Look at that. Look at that. Look who that is.
Yeah, man.
Auxito, back with Auxito. So we're going to be playing with Jacob's 2006 F250. It's going to be a two-part video. First part's going to be installing the fog lights. Second part, we're going to do the headlights. That is coming later. As always, Auxito, they always do it big for us. Nice bulbs, man. Metal casing. Nice fans built in. This should be pretty quick and simple, too.
Yeah, man.
So, we're going to jump into this. We're going to show you before, of course, with just the regular yellow incandescent fog lights. We're going to show you one and one, then we'll show you both. The reason why we do that is, all right, so you've got a 2006 F250.
Yeah.
It's time to bring this thing back into 2023. Shoot, we're almost to the end of 2023. We're about to go into 2024. So everything on the road now, pretty much, is LED.
Yeah.
So why not upgrade your truck and get it, like, looking right?
Yeah,
so
man,
you can see going down the road.
So, yeah.
You ready to get in this?
Yeah, man.
What was that?
Yeah, man.
Nah, that's what I want to hear. All right, so let's do this, guys. Let's go jump on the front end of this truck. Alright, guys, so this is a big truck. This is probably going to be one of the easiest jobs you ever do. You just reach right here, since they mount the fog lights in this big open spot. Take a find which way that bulb twist. Bulb's out. Can you see it? Bulbs out. Pull the two prongs. We're unplugged. So we got the old bulb out. Now, everything is looking good. Yeah. Wait a minute. What is that you always say?
Yeah, man.
There we go. So now we're going to put this new bulb in, and we're just going to reverse the steps. I'm going to put the bulb in first.
Just make sure it fits
find
properly.
Find the sweet spot. It's locked in. You heard a click. Yeah, we need to make sure these things will fit properly. And then plug it up. Now we get to do the fun part, and that's to test this bulb. I mean, you can see the bulb through there. Fits perfect. Beautiful. You got your incandescent here looking all nasty and like, hey, I'm from 2006, not 2023.
Yeah, man.
So let's show you one new one, one old one, since we got the old one. And then we'll drop in here and we'll do this other side too. We'll show you how to do the other side. I mean,
it's the same.
Yeah, it's identically the same, but we might as well since we're here.
Yeah, man.
Simple. Get this other one. I don't even think that one was in locked in right. Like I said, just unplug it, push up on these tabs, and it'll pop the bulb right out of the plug. Then we'll take the new bulb, toss it in here. Get on the other side of this cord. Find your sweet spot. If I can find it. Okay. So, I'm a little worried here. There it was. Look at that. Beautiful. So, sometimes you just got to play around with it, get it in there. Now?
Hey, now.
We got it plugged up. That's simple, guys. I mean, they make this too easy. Yeah, look at that beautiful shot. Got that beautiful Auxito logo on the side of it.
All right.
Let's give you a shot of
both
of them. Not bad coverage, huh?
Yeah.
Those look good. Now, that's the way to start freshening up a 2006 F-250. So guys, that easy. I mean, that's not hard. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Now, there'll probably be a million questions. One question is, what size bulb is that? That's a H10-9145 is going to be the bulb size for those spotlights. You're going to enjoy it a whole lot better than instead of having the incandescent, not being able to see the road. I know people will high beam you like crazy. They high beam me in my stock stuff with stock LEDs. It's going to happen. Be nice for turning the gesture.
Yeah, man.
So, next step for this truck is going to be the headlights going LED. And we were just talking, you wouldn't mind having switchbacks up there in the front. We've never done switchbacks on video. We've done a ton of switchbacks, but we've never done them on video.
Yeah.
So we'll look into getting those. Hopefully we can hit both those at the same time, because it's going to be easier and it's going to be a cooler video to show you the headlight bulb and the switchbacks.
Yeah, man.
Because, you know, compare one to the other. So, that being said, guys, short, quick little video for you. Do me a favor, smash that like button, hit that subscribe button, turn your post notifications on. That way you know when we post. What else we got for them?
You know.
Oh, well, we do have one thing. Keep watching next week, another video coming. I've got a new channel. Yeah, Two Will and Jay. You're about to drop one too.
Yeah.
Hopefully here pretty soon. Because we got these boys behind us. I promise there'll be a video on this very soon. For this channel, actually. I think I'm going to drop it on this channel. Just a quick review of that. That being said, guys, we out of here.
Yeah, man.
So, we love you. We thank you so much for sticking around, hanging out with us. And like always, dream big. We'll see you next time.